Indiana, and welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling. I'm Dean Hill. Jim Cornette is away on business this week, but we have a great program for you. Nick Dinsmore meets BJ Payne. Robbie D gets the rematch with the Big Show. The Minnesota Stretching Crew going to be facing Mr. Black and Mark Henry. And the debut, yes, ladies and gentlemen, the debut of the Ultimate Fighting Championship star, Ron H2O Waterman, and much, much more right now. Let's go to the ring. Introducing first, 232 pounds out of Indianapolis, Indiana, Flash! And his opponent. Hear the music, ladies and gentlemen. Nobody other than this big Russ McCullough as the large man makes his way out here to the ring. The attitude change over big Russ McCullough evident here over the last few weeks. Of course, we'd like to remind everyone, well, we'll do that in just a second. Hold on. His opponent entering the ring area, 347 pounds, out of Dallas, Texas, big Russ McCullough. Gentlemen, I've been joined here, unfortunately, by Kenny Boland.
Hold the show here, Dean. Did I hear you correctly? Did I hear you say that Jimmy Cornette ain't here today? What,
yes,
is he locked up, put away in prison somewhere, committing some crime? This is great because...
He's on business. I've already told everyone
yeah,
out here.
Yeah, he's on
he's
business.
Away on business. Be
talking
back
with
next
his,
time.
Talking with an attorney somewhere. This is going to be great because I'm going to sit here and assume my rightful position at the broadcast booth. For once, give you some unbiased commentary on this television show here. And plus, I know you can't do this by yourself. So shut up and do some commentating.
Well, don't forget the action's going on here in the ring. One big fist after another from Flash. Big Russ McCullough stunned. Sets him up for the ride. It's reversed across the ring by Big Russ. Flash ducks under that one and catches a boot for his trouble. Sets Flash up for the ride in the ring. Ducks under that big fist. This young man likes to use all of the high-risk maneuers. A two count.
Barely a three count.
Press.
Russ McCullough about threw him halfway up on the WB logo there.
Listen, I want to remind everyone that due to our taping and broadcast schedule, this
boot
show was taped before Christmas Chaos, ladies and gentlemen. We taped this before Christmas Chaos, all right? Notice we're still waiting to find out what's going on here. The situation between Flash and his former tag team partner, BJ Payne, who stabbed Flash out here in the back just some few weeks ago. The belt has been up in the controversy ever since then.
I don't really blame BJ, because from everything I saw, every match they won, BJ did win it. The boy spoke the truth. And every match they lost, Flash lost. So I really don't blame him a bit. And he's got enough to worry about, because Russ McCullough is manhandling him right now.
Well, Russ has been awful mad here over the last couple weeks.
Baby.
And right now, of course, he's got a little bit of a size and weight advantage on Flash Flanagan. But what Flash brings to the ring, buddy, is the willingness to put his personal being on the line each and every week out here. There is no quitting in Flash.
Well, he better think twice about it, because he's putting his personal being on the line. He ain't going to have a personal being if he don't start showing some offense in his match. McCullough's having his way with him.
Well, Russ McCullough's had bad blood with everyone because of this new out-for-himself attitude. He's moved away from everyone in the locker room. No one will speak to him. I mean, it's gotten ridiculous.
Well, and, I haven't really spoke to him myself, but then again,
well, that's because he won't speak to you, Kenny. Come on.
No. You wish that was the case.
Huge, huge ham hock of an arm. I mean, Russ McCullough.
Big telephone pole broad arm, what that was. Flash is in a lot of trouble here.
A little bit of a comeback from Flash right now, working on that midriff. And again, just a huge fist from big Russ McCullough.
Man.
These two guys out here trading it back and forth, trading it back and forth. It goes to the headbutt.
Well, that's legal, isn't it? Isn't the headbutt legal? What are you complaining about?
You're just pointing out, you see what you want to see, don't you, Bowling?
Never has been that way. I see the truth, and that's why I'm here tonight. Unbiased commentary. I've got nothing with any of these guys here. I got no reason to pick one over the other.
Oh, man.
Look at there. You know what that move is? That's a camel clutch. Look at him. Lock it in. He's locking it in, and if he gets that lock, he's going to give up.
I'm so proud of you, knowing all of your holds and everything.
I know most of them.
Right now, big Russ McCullough circling Flash. Grabs him, picks him up, scoops him up, you might as well say. Oh, look at that.
He'll drive him through the mat.
Oh,
man, baby.
Drives him through the mat.
It's about 2,000 pounds of cubic inch just landed right on his chest.
Flash kicking out of that lateral press. Oh, he's hooking him up a little bit
well,
more.
He's going to have to hook him. He's going to have to hook him. I'll agree. That was a bit of an arrogant pin, and he might have should have hooked him the first time there. He might have had him.
If you ask me, ladies and gentlemen, a mistake on Russ McCullough's part right now. He's taking his attention off Flash. Flash is not the kind of young man you take your attention from. Uh-oh, he's hooking him up.
Oh, look, I've seen this before. I've seen this.
Oh, dear God. Look at that. I mean, just the agility. Oh, and Flash pulls his way up
that
man.
Well, that was a smart move. He was about to face see his maker there, and now he's on the move. Look at him.
Oh, man.
he's right back where
Russ
he started
McCullough
from.
Catches Flash with a huge clothesline. Drops the elbow. Nobody home. Flash has just got to be running on instinct right now more than anything.
Well, instinct moved him because I don't know how he moved from what Russ McCullough put on him. He put him down, boy.
Big fist from Flash. Another fist from Flash. Blocking.
He does seem to be breaking the rules a lot.
Big Russ McCullough for the Irish whip. The reverse. Reverse. Oh, no. Oh, man.
Briscoe's got to get out of the way.
Sets Flash up for the right across the ring. Flash uses it a little bit. Elbow to the chin.
Point of the elbow.
He's climbing up. Flash. Oh, man. Missile drop to the chest.
About to hit the ring lights.
That's it. One.
Well, it's not a count if you don't have a ref to count it, and it was his stupid butt that knocked the referee out to begin with.
Oh,
got what he asked for.
That was it, ladies and gentlemen. Flash, actually, if you ask me, had the big man, had him down.
I'll grant you that. He was down for the count, but if there's not a referee to count it, there was no count. Only one counting was you.
Again, B.J. Payne. B.J. Payne again from the back.
Where?
What do you mean where?
B.J.
Oh, man. B.J.
I see Russ and Flash in the ring.
B.J. Payne has just...
Oh, man, he's got him.
Hand.
12 feet, 13 feet, yeah.
Oh, Lord. Oh, my God.
If he gets up for Matty Superman.
One, two, three. That's
Well, guess what? He ain't Superman.
You're winner, Big Russ McCullough. You better give the assist to B.J. Payne. As a matter of fact, right now, let me know that B.J. Payne versus Nick Dinsmore is up next. You guys stay tuned.